Well, that's right, Kelly, and a major part of that assistance is keeping energy costs down. That's exactly why Essex County runs a program that helps residents do just that.
Sherry Sandberg is ready for winter.
A steel door here, because out there, you couldn't even shut it tight.
Well, her Lewis home is anyway.
We spent about $1,000 for fuel. I'm hoping this year it'll be less.
Less money spent on fuel this winter because her home was given an energy-saving makeover by the county. In April, Sandberg applied for the Weatherization Assistance Program, which helps income-eligible people in Essex County, New York, make their homes more energy efficient. Sandberg says last winter she had to cover this entryway with plastic to keep the heat in, but now she has a new insulated door.
Also, we can replace refrigerators that might be not an Energy Star model. We can replace it with an Energy Star model. And refrigerators do use up a lot of energy in the home.
My old refrigerator, it was the old type. You had to defrost it.
But it's been replaced with an Energy Star appliance. She also has new lights, vents, and floor insulation, all of which took only 2 weeks of work. Barbara Allen, the program's director, says these improvements can help families keep energy costs down.
It'll help free up some money so they can use it for additional things that they need, like food or any other necessities.
Sandberg's happy to have extra cash in her pocket, but more importantly, no more drafts.
Be nice and snuggled in there this winter.
Well, applications are taken all year round for this program, but the sooner you apply, the better. The director says they get very busy in the winter, and qualified households can spend an average of 2 to 3 months on a waiting list before the work starts. Live in the newsroom, Heather Van Arsdell. Kelly, back to you.